Hey, third grade. Well, at the end of our religion lesson, we saw the prayer of St. Francis. Well, that is a song as well, so I thought I'd sing it to you today. So this is the prayer of St. Francis. Now, in the song, the words might be a little bit different, but I'll bet you could follow along. I'll bet you already know it. Here we go.